What could we possibly have here?
What could we have here? Let's see.
Wait. Alright, let's see what we have. Sniffing the box here. Hard to do it without looking. And over here. By the way, this cutter is by Dryers Ice Cream. They sponsored me, so thank you, Dryers. Now we're sniffing the top. Let's see what we have here. Oh. Yes! It's my PG tips! I've been waiting all year for this. England's number one tea, it says on the front. I don't know if you can see that. I ordered this based on a friend's recommendation. I'm really happy to be getting it. It does look like there's some sand in the box, but maybe that's purposeful. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Okay, it's not gonna be easy. Yeah, I got it. I believe that guy, anyway. I ordered the 40 teabag collection just to see if I enjoyed it, and I may get the 1050 if I end up liking it. It smells like England, and there's a whole bunch of dirt on my table now. Alright, let's see what the package contains. Oh, very fancy indeed. A fold back foldy thing and a rippable ripper. One, two, looks like it's all there. We'll see how this is in a while after I get a tea making tutorial. Thank you for watching.